Urban Bourbon Blog, I'm actually shocked and I'm sad that you would even ask me a question like that. A man said, what harsh truths do you prefer to ignore? I don't try to ignore no truths or nothing like that. Yeah? There ain't no truths. Yeah? I ain't ignoring nothing. Yeah? Oh, I know everything. Yeah? But let's say, right? Let's say, yeah, that if you are black, yeah, you have to work twice as hard, innit? Yeah. Yeah, I will ignore it and still work my ass off and achieve everything that a white person can achieve. So let's say, right, let's say I do ignore, yeah, because I know there's some people that watch me and be like, this guy, he can't see reality for what it is, innit? Yeah. He chooses to ignore it. But you know what? It works, you know. It works, you know, fam. Let's say, right, let's say Jay Wise is actually deluded, right? Let's say I'm deluded and I can't see reality for what it is. I can't actually see that if you are actually black in this country and or America, you are going to have it harder, yeah? As soon as they see your blood clot African name on a job application form, they're already turning you down, yeah? Let's say Jay Wise is ignoring that harsh truth. It works, you know. It works, fam. It works, yeah? So maybe we should, yeah, pretend that we can't see certain stuff. It works, fam. It works for me. Yeah, our man told me, oh, Jay, you live in a Ras Clark bubble and that. Yeah, it works though, fam. Yeah, it ain't. But for me, like, there's certain man that they might try and employ that kind of mindset and maybe it's a strategy. It's not a strategy for me, yeah? That's just how I think, innit? Yeah. Now on the flip side, yeah. So my man saying ignoring harsh truths, yeah. But there's certain people that go out looking for it as well. Yeah. Man said on the last live stream, on the live stream before that, right? I know a man, yeah. He's black, his missus is black, right? They're both black. He is from the ends, yeah. He grew from a black area. His missus is not from the ends. She's from a white area, yeah? Outside of London. The black brother from the ends has gone to his girlfriend's area. He's not from this area. He's never lived in this area before. Yeah. He told her, a girl who's been a resident of this area for like 4, 5, 6, 7 years, maybe 8 years, right? It's racist around here. She said to him, I've never experienced any racism in this area. And I've lived here for 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 years. Who are you to tell me that it's racist? Oh, no, I can tell it's a racist area. No, you're going out looking for the racism, brother. Yeah? So, that's the flip side, yeah? There's ignoring harsh truths, and then there's certain time you're going out looking for it. There's all man just looking for racism. Man all looking for racism. Man all asking me, when you leave your house, aren't you conscious that you're black? No, motherfucker. No. I'm not conscious that I'm black. I'm conscious that I'm me. That's it. Yeah? It's not normal to go out and be conscious of the colour of your skin. Unless they're telling you that they're actively going around shooting black people dead on the street. Yeah? With some fucking dumb American thinks. There's American, dumb American people think that that's true. Yeah? Unless in my area or where I'm from, right, where I'm living right now, or whatever, and they're actively going around social cleansing and shooting black people dead on sight, yeah, then yeah, I'll be conscious of the way I look. But until that happens, no, I don't think like that. I don't leave my house thinking, yeah, I'm black. You know, no, that's not normal, fam.